I'm David, and I want to welcome you back to the Barbecue Lab. Today, I'm excited to share with you an interview that I did with Mendel from the Meat Stick. Now, this is something that we did at the Hearth Patio and Barbecue Association in 2020, and we actually shot this about one day before the entire world locked down. So on that anniversary, I'm excited to share with you this interview that we did with Mendel over at the Meat Stick, talking about the Meat Stick itself and the Mini X. So this is actually two interviews that we shot. We're putting them into one interview for you guys to watch, and hopefully you can learn a little bit about the Meat Stick and see if it's the right thermometer for you. Let's join Mendel now. All right, I'm here with Mendel from the Meat Stick. And Mendel, tell us what the Meat Stick is and how these guys can utilize it in their cooking.
Of course. So, the Meat Stick, it's one of the first true wireless meat thermometers that's dishwasher safe, sous vide safe, waterproof, deep fryer proof, that's able to withstand almost all cooking environments to make your life easier. So what we have here is just the Meat Stick. We have a Meat Stick charger. You plug it, you put it in. You click the button, you turn it on. It talks to your phone. You're on an app that's able to really just make your cooking a lot easier in your life. So what we do is we put it into a piece of meat, right? You just stab it in, and it will give you the exact temperatures on your phone. So for the product wise, we have pretty much our first meat stick and set. It's a bit limited in range by itself because of the way Bluetooth works. You put it into your grill, your oven, it's gonna cover it up. So what we've done instead is we've added the meat stick extender. You put it right next to your oven, your grill, and it will repeat the range up to 300 feet. What that means is pretty much your entire home. Unless you're in a mansion, that'd be awesome. But instead, we also have our Wi-Fi bridge. Our Wi-Fi bridge connects to your internet, your router, and transmits the temperatures to the cloud. And why, you must be asking, why do you need such a thing? Well, personally for me, I love cooking and entertaining my friends, right? But one of my biggest issues when I was first starting out was I'm cooking at the grill, and then I'm going to hang out with my friends or my family, and every 5 minutes you'd be like, oh crap, I need to check up on my meat. You go back, you check on it, oh, it's not done, and you're going back and forth, and you're never even part of the conversation. So with this, now I'm hanging out with my friends, we're playing some games, we're having some good laughs. I just pull out my phone and be like, all right, everything's okay. Put it back down until my alarm goes off on my phone, and I go over and, you know, check up on me, cook it to perfection, and feed my friends and family so they enjoy, you know, the meal that they're supposed to have.
And so you can actually put multiple meat sticks to one device. So you're talking about how many of these can we actually connect to one phone?
So right now what we have it is you can connect the 8 probes to one phone. And what's cool is all you need is one extender device or one Wi-Fi bridge device, and that could connect up to 8 probes to your phone. So you can cook a lot of things at the same time without spending a lot of money and buying a lot of different cooking accessories just to do just that.
And so with this, the meat stick comes with in a single unit. Can they actually buy a multi-pack?
So currently we have our Wi-Fi bridge set that's able to buy, you get 2 probes, but in general you can buy add-ons, just buy multiple meat stick sets to work with your extender and your Wi-Fi bridge. So really it's whatever you want. What's also cool is we have multiple colors on our probes, and they will appear in different colors on your app too. So they're easy to identify which stick is on which piece of meat. We've just released the Mini X. The Mini X, and actually just the Mini 2. They're our brand new true wireless meat thermometer, the smallest meat thermometer out on the market that's able to fit into many, many, you know, pretty much every single type of meat that there is on the market, right? What you do is you stick it into your meat and you cook it any way you want. You throw it on the grill, you throw it on your oven, you throw it on your pan, your cast iron, and just cook that meat to perfection because you always know the temperature of what you're cooking. It talks to your phone, So you just pull up your phone, it'll even graph it out a little bit so you know exactly how you're cooking, so you become a better cook as well. We currently have two chargers that go with our Mini. It's the Mini and the Mini X. The Mini X adds our extender, which is a range Bluetooth repeater, into the charging unit. So you can put it by your oven and it will increase the range of the Mini meat stick to up to 270 feet. So really throughout your entire home. So you could cook from anywhere really.
So, and we're talking about you can have multiple meat sticks in with your cook and they're all going to be able to report back to the app on your phone.
That is correct.
And up to how many can you use at a time?
You can use 8 at a time. So you could have a bunch of Minis with just one Mini X charger.
Awesome. Yeah. So if they want to learn more about the Mini or the Mini X, where can they find you online?
They can find more out at themeatstick.com.
Awesome. Yeah. Hey, if you're interested in the Mini or the Mini X, go to themeatstick.com and check them out and tell them Mendel sent you.
Thank you.
Hey, before you click away, if you're on Instagram, I want you to head on over to that platform and follow us at Barbecue Labs, because we're constantly posting new content that we have here, as well as behind the scenes and sales in the barbecue and outdoor space. If we know of a sale, we're going to pass it on to you here in the Instagram platform. Make sure you follow us there. Also, we have new content coming out all the time. We're getting ready to actually unveil our new outdoor kitchen studio. Can't wait for you to see that. So go ahead and subscribe to the channel here on YouTube and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out when all that goes live. I'm David from the Barbecue Lab, and I want to say thanks so much for joining us. I can't wait to see you next time right here on the channel as we go through the best in outdoor cooking and outdoor living. We'll see you soon.